I think recruiters and recruitment marketeers often make assumptions about what they think their talent and client bases are interested in.
Right.
Ultimately, we did some research last year and we found out that 30% of recruiters are obsessed with Star Wars. And
yeah, I've met them.
Yeah, trust me. Yeah, that's one great for me because I am too. But also, it's enabled us to create a huge amount of content that's really going to tap into people's minds.